I'm Stephanie Essen, and this is IDZ Weekly. This time we bring you the wise words of Bob Telez, technical lead on Fortnite at Epic Games. Epic's Fortnite is an amazing showcase for their Unreal Engine technology, and it teaches awkward people like me how to be a better dancer. We wanted to know how their process impacts Unreal Engine and what role Intel played in assisting with optimizations. In this Q&A on the Intel Developer Zone, we asked Bob some hard-hitting questions about how they continue to improve the game. In between keeping accessibility in mind for cross-platform gaming, discovering new Unreal Engine optimizations, and tackling latency issues, we asked Bob how his team coordinates it all. He says they end up wearing a lot of hats. Quote, "We also have separate teams to handle separate items. We use different engineers to optimize for certain consoles, or for dedicated servers, for instance, to make sure their performance is really strong." So how did Intel make it easier? According to Bob, in a lot of ways. We helped analyze Intel-specific hardware to understand the bottlenecks and how to improve them. We also worked on the rendering side and helped analyze Fortnite on integrated Intel HD graphics. With every Intel visit, Bob said, we'd get one big improvement. For instance, we were doing a lot of texture fetching in our terrain behind conditional expressions, which was extremely expensive for certain pieces of hardware. We probably wouldn't have paid attention to it, but Intel pointed it out, and it gave us a lot of performance back. We are proud to have a hand in such a popular game, and we hope to help you in your game development journey. Check out the links to learn all about the tools you can use from Intel in your game, and read our full interview with Bob. I'll see you all next Monday. Hey everybody, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.